shaken from deep inside. Close my eyes, I pray to God, please, Lord, let this end.